Mammals and their eating habits. Based on the eating habits, mammals can be divided into three groups. They are herbivores, carnivores, omnivores. Herbivores. Plant-eating mammals are called as herbivores. They have strong grinding teeth. Examples of herbivores are goats, cows, buffaloes, etc. Carnivores. Meat-eating mammals are called as carnivores. Most of them hunt for food. They have sharp pointed teeth to catch and tear their food. Example, lions, tigers, etc. Omnivores. Some mammals eat both plants and flesh. They are called as omnivores. They have grinding teeth as well as sharp pointed teeth. Example, crows, bears, etc. If you like this video, please click on subscribe button and don't forget to like, comment or share. After subscribing, click on the bell icon to get the alerts about new videos on this channel.